Hello, everyone. My name is Gabriella Arellanes, and I am your current school board member here at AUSD Unified School District. Thank you for the honor of being able to serve you. I would like to say happy International Women's Month. I would like to take the time to thank every woman on this earth, because without a woman, none of us would be here. That's the power. And we thank all the women that are wives, sisters, mothers, grandmothers, cousins, aunties, that always lend that special love for that person in their lives that they need. I want to share a quote from Eleanor Roosevelt, and she said, "Never let someone say you can't do something when they haven't done it themselves. People don't want others to succeed or be better than them, so they'll tell them they can't do it. This is not a competition, and it shouldn't be, because we all have time, room to make a difference in this world." So to me, the real power is about the presence, knowing that your energy speaks volume. And that is what a woman does when it comes to making a difference in her family, in her community, in herself. Being able to have that presence and to share that presence, it's not just power, it is love, to truly love what you do. And now, these are your Gladstone's VAs.
Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Your determination really inspires us young students to be better, not only for ourselves, but for our entire community, and I really appreciate that. I did notice that the board is primarily made up of men previously, and now it's made up of women. This is so, I don't know how to describe it, but it's crazy.
The board was primarily made of men. Just in the last, I would say, decade or so, it's switched over, and yes, there is four women on the board, and we have one male at this time. It is great to see women at the table, to be sitting at the table and making decisions for our community. There was a time where there was no woman on the board. So now I'm happy to, you know, to see that there's more of us coming together and working in collaboration to help our district.
That inspires us to see ourselves as a woman ourselves, to be able to see that women also have power and it's not only just about men.
Good morning, Glads. I'm your host, Valerie, with your announcements and updates from ASB for the month of April. ASB appreciates everyone who joined us and had a fantastic time at our Sadie's Dance this year. Thank you all. Thank you to those who donated blood on March 18th. Thanks for help saving lives. Seniors, this information is important for you, so please listen up. Our 2022 prom theme is Enchanted Forest. On April 11th, prom tickets go on sale for $100 in the activities office for juniors and seniors only. promised on May 27th from 7 to 11 p.m. at the Springfield Banquet Center. Grad Night is at Six Flags on June 3rd, 2022 from 9 p.m. to 4 p.m. Tickets go on sale March 28th. The tickets are being sold $130 with an ASB card and $140 without. Tickets are limited, so make sure to buy yours in the activities office soon. Seniors, we hope to see you at these events. April 22nd is our Spring Sports Rally. Spirit Week for this rally will be April 18th to April 22nd. We hope to see you all showing spirit. And finally, congratulations to Mrs. Martinez on being Teacher of the Year. Thank you for all your hard work. You deserved it. Thank you for listening to AUSB's announcements for the month of April.
Ms. Arellanes, are you crazy?
Is it good to be crazy?
It can be.
Here's to the crazy ones, the misfits, the rebels, the troublemakers, the round pegs, and the square holes.
Here's to the crazy ones,
the ones who see things differently, they're not fond of the rules, and they have no respect for the status quo. You can praise them, disagree with them,
quote them, disbelieve them, glorify, or vilify them.
Here's to the crazy ones, because they change things.
They invent, they imagine, they heal, they inspire.
They push the human race forward.
Are you crazy? Do you dare to be crazy? How else can you stare at an empty canvas and see a work of art?
Or sit in silence and hear a song that's never been written? Or gaze at a red planet and see the laboratory on wheels?
While some may see them as the crazy ones, we see the geniuses.
I'm crazy.
I'm crazy.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy.
The people who are crazy enough to change the world are the ones who...
I take risks. I'm in the boardroom. I make sure that I'm able to voice and push what is right for our kids. And if it means me having to stand up and do cartwheels, guess what? That's what we'll do.
It takes you places in life being crazy. Thank Ms. Arellanes for being the first board member to ever host our VAs. You are truly an inspiration, and thank you for all that you do.
Thank you. Thank you for having me here today. It's truly an honor. And you guys are amazing. You guys are doing great things here. So proud of you guys.
With that being said, I'm Priscilla.
And I'm Gabriella Arellanes.
And these have been your Gladstone VAs.